Happy Valentine's Day!
L is for the...
Happy Valentine's Day! Happy Valentine's Day! Happy Valentine's Day!
I see V.
My first kiss was Mikey Dinkus in 7th grade at a bat mitzvah in front of the whole school.
Zach Weiner in 2nd grade.
Some girl from England and I was in kindergarten. And I think it was during nap time. It was kind of lit.
My first kiss was Ben Duncan in 7th grade.
Dark time for me. I don't bring it up. I close
my eyes and the flashback starts. My Valentine is Gabe Bostic.
Wow.
Just kidding.
Okay.
It's amazing.
Amazing. I'd say Will Coons is my Valentine.
I'm gonna go with John Florence.
No, I'm a Lone Ranger. So you know, just no, so I hate myself.
My dog, Stanley.
Yeah. My dog.
Elena Cohen.
Yeah, what?
Funny, nice, kind, good with kids.
Yeah.
Being attractive, I think usually people look for that.
Can't be stronger than me. Like, she can't be like really yoked.
Employed.
Oh, gingers.
Easy.
Blondes and brunettes. Oh, actually, that's not true. There's some beautiful ginger over there.
Purple, pink, red, blue, green.
Oh.
Rainbow, glitter,
tie-dye,
aluminum. You're just too
good
to be
true. I'd have to dump Mater. Sorry, Jack. I'd probably kiss Sterling and Mary Henry.
Kiss Jack Mater, friend zone Henry Morgan, and Mary Sterling.
Okay, so definitely Mary Henry.
Yeah, definitely Mary Henry. Kiss Sterling.
I kiss Sterling too.
Friend zone Jack.
Yeah.
Sorry, Jack.